in the net. Now to Lehtinen for a fourth, and it's blocked. Morrow shoveled it at the net. And Jamie Storr is back in goal. He makes the save, and Morrow putting up with nothing for Matthew Schneider. And now they start slapping away. In the corner, and Morrow's got the gloves off, and he's throwing them. He's got Schneider, and he'll take him down to the ice.
Well, again, this line has had their way, and obviously the Kings have had enough, and I'm sure they got a pretty stern tongue lashing about allowing free rein for the Dallas Stars in front of their net. And when Morrow got sniffing around for something afterwards, when Storr covered it up, Schneider was